Activities fair the first Friday of the year of next year, so feel free to go around to each table, sign up for different clubs, and then the current team officers will reach out to you in the couple weeks after.
Yeah, so we have tryouts every, so we have tryouts, we have about like anywhere from like 50 to 60 people come out for the club. They're competitive, but I mean, if you bring out a good show, you can definitely make the team.
Yeah, and then once you make the team, we typically have about, in the fall, for the fall season, about one practice a week. And then once we get into spring practice, it's spring season, so we can do 3 practices a week.
So in the fall season and the spring season, we usually play 5 to 10 games about, and we either have them on home field or away. And the teams we play depend on the conference, but we usually stay within New England, New York, New Jersey will travel as far.